What's going on, Saucers and Templars? Nothing's traveling, so permit that to force me to this.
All of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city. Fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. I fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today. Let's make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Sure, we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess. Pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you
not
got
right something. Now,
Tess. No, it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay. You can do that. We'll get all huffy puffy back.
These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Who the hell is that?
None of your damn business.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead. Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. There. I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
You're gonna pay for that!
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. Not going through here.
Come on.
Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Georgia Street. All these soldiers showed up at the time about 5 years. All in handcuffs.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
High five. Yep. We lined them up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. Executed all of
them. Shit.
Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on them hard.
Yeah. I got a cousin.
Seriously?
Yeah. Idiot thinks he's gonna save the world. Hope he's alright.
Search the area.
Hey, consolidated the crate in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Watch my back.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. Thank you. There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this.
Contact in the south. I don't know who's left out there to sell himself.
I'll grab it if he kills you.
If he is, then what? I'm telling you, he's going for us. I'm going to kill you.
Look, buddy. Don't do anything stupid now.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Get back! Get the fuck back!
We just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about!
Put your gun down!
Go fuck yourself!
He's running!
Robert!
Come on, he ran in here. Hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck.
Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold them.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. Through here. I know a way around this. Come on.
Your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Give me a hand with this.
holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
Good takedown.
Further now.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
Get the fuck away from
her!
Hey!
Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's the best idea.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia
group? He left you, too. He was a good
man. I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.